That's the port engine, all disconnected from all its parts that are holding the boat, and will be the first engine to come out of the boat when the crane man gets here to do his job, hopefully around about 10 o'clock this morning. So goodbye 73-year-old engine, you've done your job, so now it's time to be retired.